All right, everybody, I am here with Rhino. Rhino, hey. How are you, sir?
I'm doing great, Chris. How are you?
Not too bad, not too bad. I see you brought the ball. You know, they can valet park that.
Really?
Yeah, this is a pretty nice hotel. I mean, I know if you're looking for a quick exit, you can keep it here, but...
I'll do that next time. I appreciate the tip.
No, no problem. So, is this your first time to L.A.?
Not my first time, but I don't live here. I just, you know, come here when, you know, necessary, you know, to do great and important and exciting things.
No, I've heard rumors about your adventure. So I have indeed. And it all starts with a TV show, right, that you're a big fan of?
Oh, yes. Well, you're talking about watching Bolt's adventures
Certainly,
on the Magic
right?
Box.
Oh. Yeah. So what's the big appeal with Bolt, man? Like, fill me in. Sell me on it.
Come on. Haven't you seen Bolt? He's awesome. I mean, he can shoot lasers out of his eyes and take great helicopters crashing down. He can run through solid objects. Oh, and he can obliterate large structures with his super bark.
Wow.
He's amazing.
Wow,
he's legendary.
Well, that must have been a big kick for you to actually get a chance to meet him then, right?
Oh yeah.
Oh man, I mean, like if I met my hero Jack Bauer, I would have lost it.
You like Jack too?
Oh yeah.
He's amazing.
He could do anything, right? He could shoot down helicopters too.
He could do. He does so much. And what's really incredible is that, you know, it's only been a couple of days, but he never eats. He never goes to the bathroom.
Exactly.
He never has to shave. I mean, he's like a robot, man. He's amazing.
I know. Well, if you're really big on TV, like what other shows are you into?
Oh, anything involving action, peril, gunplay, explosions. You know, I really like the A-Team. Lost is kind of exciting
and
very unpredictable.
That
hero show where they all have superpowers. I mean, it takes like seven or eight of them to make one of Bolt. But, you know, they're people.
Yeah.
They do the best they can.
Right.
It's all good. If it's on the Magic Box, it can't be too bad.
Now I know this might not be part of your taste, but we got to talk about American Idol.
Oh, American Idol.
Certainly, yes. Now, do you have any picks? Well, first of all, do you watch American Idol?
Yes. Oh, whenever I can. I mean, you know, protecting Bolt is a full-time job, but whenever I can get away, I check out American Idol. You know,
okay,
Paula, Simon, they keep things interesting, definitely.
Sure, definitely. Right? So what was your reaction when you actually met Bolt for the first time? Exciting experience, right?
It was so cool. I mean, imagine, you can say, you know, meeting Jack Bauer, what would you say? Would your brain just go into total meltdown?
I don't know. I mean, he's such a cool guy, you know, like nothing I could say would be worthwhile, you know.
You might be babbling like an idiot.
Exactly.
But, you know, having a little awesome in me, I was able to hold it together, just barely.
Sure. Well, let's talk about your awesomeness.
It was tough, though.
Where did you originally learn to be so awesome?
I don't think awesomeness is something that can really be taught or it has to be, well, experienced. You know, I think it's something you're either born with or you're not. I mean, you can spend a lifetime of frustration chasing awesome without ever catching up to it.
That's true. Now, I have to ask, since you for the better part, you live in the ball.
That's true.
Do you get a good workout? I mean, because you look like you're really in shape. So, I mean.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, yeah.
It's nothing, really.
Oh, you show it off. Come on.
Oh, you're kind. You're kind. But yes, you know, being on the move, you know, rolling, you know, rolling as I roll does help to keep one fit and trim.
Right. Do you have any kind of like on your iPod? Do you have any like traveling music that you like to stick with?
You know, I keep waiting for them to install an iPod that will remain stationary in a rolling ball.
It's kind of tricky.
Yeah, it's a little difficult. Do you have any connections? Could you get me in touch with Steve? You know, maybe hook me up.
I'll see what I can do.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, because they're so small now, they'd fit in there. You'd be okay.
That's true. Things are getting smaller all the time. Great things come in small packages.
Exactly. You should know that of all people. You've been on this great adventure with Bolt.
Tell me
about some of the lessons that you've learned, you've come away with. Because any great journeyman has stories to tell and lessons to learn.
Well, I've learned that chasing your dream, pursuing your passion at all costs, no matter how many wounds you sustain, no matter how much you lose, you know, internal blood, organs, whatever, it's worth it. It's worth it. You'll never regret it. And doing what has to be done, you can't worry about whether people understand, whether they know how awesome Bolt is or not. You got to do what you got to do anyway.
That's right. That's a good lesson. I mean, to me, it sounds like it would make an awesome movie, but that's just me.
Well, that would be cool. Yeah. I mean, making a movie out of our adventures, that is a great idea.
I think it would make a lot of money, personally.
Can you talk to somebody? Can your people talk?
Yeah, let me see. Yeah, well, we could start it and maybe shoot it in Baltimore, do a little independent kind of thing, you know?
I love Good Morning, Baltimore. I love that. I love that word. It's so musical.
You ever think about rolling into Baltimore sometime?
Well, could I? Would I have a place to stay?
Yeah, you can hang at my place, and then we'll have you on the morning show. Yeah.
I could park my ball there. That would be okay with you?
Oh, totally, yeah.
Really?
Sure.
Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, man, that'd be great. We could play poker, and we could, well, hang out, you know?
I like it.
Cool. All right, well, it was a real pleasure talking with you, Rhino.
Oh, it's great talking to you, too.
You keep up the good work.
Well, you as well. Keep it up, Chris.
All right.
Awesome.
Sweet. All right, guys.